this way signals to the brain that you are safe and that it is therefore okay to relax, to rest. Once your breath has settled into a steady away, which, well, it might, because that is what minds do. As soon as you notice it has gone, simply draw it back to the image, back to the present moment. As you notice a stillness creeping into your mind, a deep feeling of calm into your body, your eyes will begin to feel tired, heavy, but I want you to resist the urge. Close your eyes for a moment or two longer. The benefits will be greater if you do. Your appreciation of the stillness that the darkness behind your eyes brings. Moment, right here, and soft. Your body heavier and heavier. Your thoughts running slower and slower. Motion round and round, round and round, round and round, round and round. There is less and less. Moment that passes, heavier and heavier, sink into the bed. Your mind is still, quiet, spacious, round and round, heavier and heavier. Nothing spaciousness in your mind and in your body, round and round, heavier and heavier, round and round, heavier and heavier. It is now time to let go of your day. To let go of your day and everything in it. Allowing all remaining thoughts, feelings, and sensations. There's nothing else to do but lie and rest peacefully, confident in the knowledge that anything that requires your attention can be better dealt with in the morning when you are fully rested. As this happens, your body will feel more comfortable, more relaxed. Nothing matters now. There are no problems here in this moment that need your attention. Everything is over.